Cartoons or stories have gained widespread popularity among young children, creating a lucrative niche on YouTube despite the challenges of cartoon scriptwriting, scene division into episodes, casting voice actors, executing certain scenes, and the even more challenging process of film direction or editing. However, with the emergence of artificial intelligence, we will show you a way to create a cartoon film in the shortest time and with zero cost and effort. First, from the Canvas search box, search for a video, then click on it. From the Elements section, search for a carrots, choose a carrot image, and resize it according to your workspace. Similarly, search for onion, select an onion image, adjust its scale, and repeat the process for potato, adding the relevant image and adjusting its size. After adding our vegetables, search for cartoon feet, select a suitable pair, and place them beneath the carrot. Adjust the size according to the carrot, then select it, right-click, choose layer, and ascend backward to position the feet under the carrot. Afterward, search for cartoon hand, choose one available, adjust its size, and add it to the carrot. Press layer, then send backward. Duplicate the hand, then flip it horizontally. Repeat the process for the other hand, and adjust the layer order. Next, search for cartoon face, add a suitable face, and resize it to fit the carrot's face. Once finished, duplicate the entire character and place the duplicate over the onion. Delete only the carrot, adjust all the elements on the onion similarly to the first character, making the onion character ready. After these modifications, copy the onion character, duplicate it, and place it over the potato. Delete the onion image, make adjustments, and ensure the character is ready for use. The final step is to color the hands and feet based on each character's color. Click on the feet, change the color to match the carrot's orange, and repeat the process for the hands and other character elements. Once done, click Share, then Download, choose PNG, and click Download. We will animate the characters using the Animated Drawings website. First, click on Get Started, then upload the image by clicking on Upload Photo. Select the image and click Open. After uploading, click Next and wait a moment. Next, click Agree, select the carrot character alone, then click Next. Wait a bit and click Next again. At this stage, adjust the points according to the image next to the carrot picture. After finishing the modifications, click Next. As you can see, our character is now animated. Choose walking, select the slow motion, wait a few seconds, and the carrot is now walking smoothly. To download the video, enlarge it, select to download it from the three points at the bottom. The video will start downloading. Click again on a funny, choose another movement, enlarge the video, and repeat the download process for each movement you want to apply to the carrot. To animate the onion as well, click on a drawing, then an upload photo, and upload the onion image again. Click next, then agree. Now, select the onion image, click next, then next again. Adjust the points, and continue in the same way with the other characters. In Canva, click on Create a Design, then choose YouTube Thumbnail. In the Elements section, search for Cartoon Forest Background. Select the image that fits the video you are creating, add it to the workspace, and right-click to choose Set Image as Background. Finally, click on Share, then Download, choose PNG, and click on a download. We will use the ChatGPT website to create a video script. Simply type write for me a short story about three friends, carrot, onion, and potato, and press OK. After waiting a few seconds, the script will be ready for use. However, if you want a more professional script, use the GravityWrite website. Upon entering, click on a Start for free to create an account via email or Gmail. After registration, click on a Filmmaking Tools, then an AI Film Script Writer, and fill in the information accurately. In the genre of the film, write e-adventure, in style of the film, write 3D animation, and for the video duration, write 150 seconds, which is 3 minutes. Finally, write the topic of your video, based on what we searched for on the ChatGPT website. Then, click on Create Content, and within seconds, the script will be ready. It includes a video title, an introduction, dialogues between the characters, and the great thing is that it describes the characters' emotions as well, such as being sad or laughing. Honestly, it's an excellent site, October 10th. We will use the Elevenlabs website to create the voices for the characters we will feature in the video. All we need to do is copy the dialogue of the first character and paste it into the writing box on the Elevenlabs website. Then, we select the voice we want to create, and in our case, we'll choose the Finn. The website instantly converts the text into voice.
Hello, my friends. I am Carrot, living in the lush green forest. I stand out with my vibrant orange color and cheerful nature.
Afterward, click on a download voice. Repeat the same process for the second character's voice. Copy the dialogue, paste it into the writing box on Elevenlabs, choose the Glinda voice, wait for the voice to be generated, and then download it.
My friends, I am Onion, the vegetable known for my multiple layers and unique aroma. I am.
Repeat the process for the third voice. we will use the Pixabay website. First, in the search box, select a music. Then type kids cartoon and press enter. In moments, we will have dozens of free music options. Choose one, then click on a download. Open the CapCut program, create a new project, and set the following settings: ratio 16 to 9 and frame rate 60 FPS. Then save. Click on Import and add everything we prepared before: animated characters, background, voices, and music. Select everything and click Open. Firstly, add the background to the program's timeline. Below it, add the voice of the first character, Carrot, and then drag the background to match the length of the character's voice. Add the three video clips for the Carrot character's movements. Place the walking motion first and adjust the starting point. Then, click on a cutout and select a chroma key. Choose white as the color, set strength to 2, and shadow to 100. Adjust the size of the carrot as needed and cut the video when the character reaches the center. Next, delete the background of the second video for the greeting motion, apply the same settings as the first video, and, after finishing, drag the second video over the first one to match the length of the carrot. Repeat the process for the third video, deleting the background and adjusting the length. After adjusting the character's length, preview the scene. Then, copy the third motion for the character to match the length of the voice and background.
Hello, my friends. I am Carrot, living in the lush green forest. I stand out with my vibrant orange color and cheerful nature.
Press on a text, then auto captions, select English as the video language, and click create. After a while, captions will be added above the video. Click on one of the captions, then a template, and choose a ready-made text. Apply it to all, enlarge the text for better visibility, and press animation. Select in and choose the chrono emotion, applying it to all.
Hello, my friends, I am Carrot, living in the lush green forest.
Now, add effects, go to nature, and select petals. Drag this effect along the entire video duration and preview.
Hello, my friends. I am Carrot, living in the lush green forest. I stand out with my vibrant orange color and cheerful nature.
Repeat all the steps for the other characters, Onion and Potato, adding their voices, background music, and introducing them to our cartoon. Finally, click on Export, choose the highest quality available on your device, and press Export. Wait for the video to be processed.
Hello, my friends. I am Carrot, living in the lush green forest. I stand out with my vibrant orange color and cheerful nature. I live to bring joy and life into the lives of others. Alongside me, two wonderful friends, Onion and Potato, who add diversity and flavor to my daily journey.
Hello, my friends. I am Onion, the vegetable known for my multiple layers and unique aroma. I am always ready to add deep flavor to any adventure. Accompanied by the vibrant orange carrot and the warm potato, we form a fantastic trio that combines vitality and diversity.
Hello, my friends. I am Potato, always here to provide comfort and support. I am happiest when someone needs my company, and I am ready to offer support at any time. We complement each other